Your identity in the Lord is your identity in faith. That's a big statement I've spoken. Your identity in the Lord is your identity in faith. The bigger the image, the more the faith. Do not only have your faith in words. You know, there are certain situations that happen. Let me tell you this. And they are not to be solved by prayer. Let me repeat it. Someone hasn't got me. I said, there are certain situations that you will face as long as you are breathing and you're on this earth that won't require prayers. When Jesus woke up and he asked those people, where is your faith? He didn't ask them, have you prayed? Jesus is there. But your faith is what wakes him up. Hallelujah.
Amen.